Okay, welcome. We're going to be doing a 3 versus 3 on the original Rome Total War 1. So I'll be playing as Macedon today, along with the House of Julii and the House of Scipii, I believe, against 3 SPQRs. So, I'm going to go away about 4 cavalry, I think. And we'll get some royal pikes. And then we'll get some archers just for good notice. Let's just get an idea of what they've got here. We'll bring in about 1,200 people. I might be able to bring more actually, considering. We still do have quite a bit left. Probably another one of these. Okay, whoa. Alright, okay. That should be me good to go.
Before breakfast. Never mind. Time enough to feast when we've driven these dogs back to the kennel.
And remember. Okay, let's begin our deployment here. Select all our archers here. So there's the army set up. I think we're all going just kind of together, so we'll just kind of figure out as we go. Not want that to happen. Okay, so here we go. Push our archers up just in front here. Things are going to kick off quite quickly here. I'm just gonna run around these guys here. Guys haven't formed a phalanx either, just get them into idea here. This is me only just getting back into this as well, so things I'm getting used to, but I'm starting to get the gist of it. We're just going to give them the runaround with the cavalry. We're starting to get the upper hand on them here.
general is running away. This is no way for a leader to behave. But in battle, it is beyond belief.
So we've got these guys pretty much crushed here. They had no cavalry, which made it a lot easier for me to maneuver around them.
Gods have filled the enemy general with fear. Now he
there's his general
the
there, so hopefully
like
we just get him
coward.
There we go.
The enemy general is slain, and now his men fear us. It is time to press the attack.
Let's just get back into formation here. Been caught out here in our cavalry, just get them out of there again.
The enemy army is in flight.
There we go, we've got them now.
Drive them from the battlefield.
Just get our guys to. Oh, we had some backup from our Skippy I teammate there. We've got these guys in pretty much full rout. There's some archers there, so we'll send our cab up to that. Just get the last player's army here, and I'm going to hit these archers in the back. The other two teammates seem to be just clearing them up here. They could probably use me a lot quicker now, to be honest, though. So we'll just get them run up. Probably a bit winded, but once we get there and into formation, we should be okay. Just absolutely demolish those archers.
They are not soldiers, only frightened rabbits running from our men.
Then we're just going to come round the back, help out, take out these archers here. Just big blob in the center there.
General flees. Press forward so that the spirit of his army is a great God be praised. The enemy general is killed. Fear makes a home in our enemies' hearts.
That is us. We've pretty much cleared them all up now.
The enemy show their true virtue. They are not soldiers, only frightened rabbits running from our men.
Just go and clear some of these guys up just for the kills. It's not points in anything, but think they just need to wait for everybody to disappear off the map. There we go. Got almost 2,000 kills, and I hardly lost the MD in the process, which is pretty good. Well, thanks very much for watching this video, and I'll probably post more of these as I go on, so we'll see you in the next one.